Hey everybody, it's Lindy Kerby here. I just want to first of all thank everyone that's been following and giving me comments. It really helps as I was starting on this journey of sharing my story one chapter at a time. I really didn't feel or know that I was going to end up sharing so much of my life story, but it's actually been very freeing and I just love it and it feels good to be finally telling it. So thank you for those that are sharing and following. This song that I want to share today came from the last chapter that I shared, and it was a time that was hard. I had learned how to use the atonement and how to just feel peace and to know that I could give my burden to the Lord, but it wasn't changing my day-to-day situation. There were still people I couldn't change. There were still experiences and situations that I couldn't change, and so I knew I just needed to be calm, to not get upset, and to really just endure to the end, because that's what I assumed the rest of my life would be, was this enduring to the end, and so that maybe in the next life, my life would be so much better. Thank goodness that's not how it's been, and it got a lot better. But at this time, I didn't know that, and so I needed to be happy, I needed to keep going, I needed to not get angry. So I felt like I needed an enduring to the end song. And at the time I had kind of written one and I really liked it, but the end of the chorus just kind of said, I'll just keep giving everything. And it wasn't inspiring to me at all because it just made me think of how long I was gonna have to endure this trial. So it wasn't doing the trick, which is inspiring me to keep on going. And I went to a music workshop and this was with very professional songwriters. And one of them suggested that what they do when they write a song is that they'll be playing their song at the piano and then they will just sing whatever comes to their mind. It could be nonsense words, but it kind of helps them to get the groove and to know what kind of lyrics would fit that music. And I had never done that before. I thought about doing it before, but it kind of seemed silly. I didn't know if that was okay to do. But having these professionals say that that's what they did gave me the confidence to try it. And sitting at the piano and playing the song one day, I was just singing whatever came to my mind and the inspiration came. And I know it wasn't from me because it was not at all what I was doing. But I knew it was what I needed to be doing. And as I've played this song and I sing it a lot, and especially it helped me to get through so much, I knew it was the reminder of what I needed to be doing and what I try to do now. And it's helped me so much as I've changed my perspective with the song. And I hope it will help you and give you a new perspective, maybe as you listen to it, that it's exactly what we need to do to get through our trials. And it's called Everything, and I hope you'll enjoy it. It feels like I've done everything and tried so very hard, it seems, and still it looks like things won't ever change. I've tried to look and find the good, I've changed the things I know I should, but all my efforts seem to be in vain. Yeah. Thanks, you guys. I hope you'll share this with somebody that you know might need some strength right now. And if you're going through something hard, just keep going and know that God will make it up. Things will get better. I promise. Talk to you guys later. Bye.